Mrs. Frobisher makes lovely crudités, but that's what they do in her part of the galaxy.
Thank you.